Hi, now this is an assignment for you guys. What you need to do is, now you are going to implement this for invalid records. So what we have done here, we picked only valid records, right? Same way, use the same thing and then implement for invalid records. What you need to do is, only you need to do the change here. See this here, OQ. Instead of get completed items, what you need to do, you need to select this action, get exception items. That's it. Your all your exception records from your work queue, it will, how many exception records here we have? So like 3 exception records, all these 3 exception records, it will come to your work queue, this particular item IDs completed, like exception item IDs 3. All these 3 item IDs, again, you need to process. So you have to use a loop. In a loop, you need to give the collection name. After that, you need to get the item data. Right, for that get item data, it will be there in another collection. Once you get that, all you need, all the records, all the exception records will require, not only one. If you don't use this add rows to collection, then what will happen? It will give you only the last record, but we required all the records. For that, we are going to use add rows to collection. After that, loop end. This is the approach for get all exception items. Try to implement this. If you have any doubts, you can approach me. Thank you.